they're all males, there's nothing to fight over.
Yeah.
And they're going to use them for studs.
Uh-huh. Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm. Which is...
Well, that'd be neat. Also, it's ever expanding, it sounds
What
like.
Part of the South?
Arkansas. There you go. So
there you go.
They said I need snowshoes. My friend called me afraid. You got your snowshoes out? I said, no.
He's
Arkansas.
Oh, yeah.
I think you're going to need them. I said, I don't think I am. I said, they say there's going to be some snow. And I said, I'm in California.
And I don't think
I don't need any
snow.
Unless you take the aerial tram.
Yeah. We were up there yesterday. There was snow up there. It's more.
We're going tomorrow.
Or yeah, that's great.
You do need your snowshoes.
Yeah. Although I just wore my tennis shoes. Mm-hmm. And it was melted off.
Need a jacket.
It doesn't. You can't imagine the difference in temperature.
I know. Yeah. So a coat, yes. Yeah. But snowshoes, because you're not traipsing off trail and it was shoveled and the sun was out.
See, look at how beautiful
that anyway. And so.
What else have y'all done while you're here?
We've just toured around a little bit. Checked out the places to eat. But I'm just hiking.
Where are you staying?
We're staying at
the Hyatt Indian Wells.
Okay. Yeah.
Are you?
This is my favorite animal.
This is yours?
Because people don't know about it. He is the second fastest animal outside the cheetah.
Really?
Yes. And not only that, like a cheetah can run 70 miles an hour for like 300 yards and then they're just spent.
Yeah.
These guys can run about 60 miles an hour for an hour. And when they're like full stride, their strides can be 27 feet. I mean, they can just...
Oh, that's incredible.
There you go. See? Appreciate it for my
Look how slender their little legs are.
They're made for speed. Mm-hmm. And they can see up to 3 miles. And their eyes are set back, so if they're eating, they can still see.
That's incredible. I can't believe that.
Look like a little deer.